Bim, guess what? We're back and we're on the PS4 and we are playing GTA. I've not played it for a while because last time I didn't enjoy it. But the bad news is I've been drinking lots of alcohol. It's Saturday night. Oh, apparently I'm online live. Let's just check. Let's just check what's going on. Yeah, there you go. There you go. It's me. I'm online. I'm just chilling and I'm playing Grand Theft Auto 5 online. Except I'm not yet. Loads of people have told me loads of things like one, whenever you're live streaming, don't do it when you're drunk. Two, Grand Theft Auto is a thing of the past. People don't play it anymore. Three, other players on PS4 are aggressive, violent, and just go around and kill you. Did I say four? There's only three. Oh, I don't know. I've been drinking alcohol. And four, don't drink alcohol when you've not had much to eat. And five, don't do it when within 12 hours you might be having a life-changing encounter with some people. Well, I ignore all of them, come I say, and what I'm going to say is let's play in GTA on the PlayStation 4. Now, I'll be honest with you, what I'm trying to do is get my PlayStation 4 character to the level of my Xbox Series X character. Where's my arm gone? It's there. And I'll be honest with you, it's going quite well in the scheme of things. But I've also got more money, as you can see. No, maybe not. There you go. Got 4,949,877 dollars, which is considerably more than what I've got on the place. No, on the Xbox. But my Xbox character is higher than level 37. It's basically 100 higher than level 37. So what I'm trying to do is find out lots of easy ways of getting myself raised up. And finding signal blockers and finding figures that are just left around in random places seems to be working really well. I occasionally have a gunfight with various AI characters in an area, and I occasionally do some racing, and occasionally, although you don't get much for it, I do some taxi work. But I'll be honest with you, I spent more on the taxi than what I'm probably ever going to earn from the taxi. The good news is I've oh no, I haven't. I thought I'd go and I put my character in a place where you don't have to worry. Where can I have my shoulder back? Thank you. Where you can't see what the phone's doing, but you can see what the phone's doing, so that's good. So yeah, in the words of Mario. Let's play. Oh, I need to put my headphones on. I forgot about that bit. Did I mention I'm intoxicated from Guinness? I'm celebrating. Whatever the Irish celebrate. Early. Is it early? I don't know. It's early now. What day is it? Yeah, 10th of May, it's early. Right then. Let it go.
Hey, you don't know me, but a connection of mine told
Yeah, go away. I don't like crank callers, I'll be honest with you. Right, it's night time. So let's go on my phone and let's go to because apparently there's an interesting car available on one of the sites. It's not Arena War, it's not Benny's, it's It's not elite. It's not a legendary Mortos. Warstock. There's a vehicle available in Warstock that is like exciting. Is it Warstock? No, that's way too far back. Let's carry on then. Try Super Autos. Special. What is special about a fucking go-kart? Come on. Right, I'll go off that. Warstock. I'm sure it's Warstock. It must be Warstock. I've already got a taxi. Cost me $500,000 and I don't think I'm going to get my money's worth from it. That's pretty nice though, isn't it? That. Very nice. Who would buy that? Seriously. What? What the hell is that? Part of the Diamond Heist Casino. But you can hit them for free. You can hit a fire truck for free as well, let's be honest. Well, I'm really annoyed now. I'm going to have to get my phone out. I hate it when I get my phone out. I hate it. I hate it. Instagram. Look for. Well, oh, hang on a minute. What's breaking with Rockstar? With. Christian Honest says Red Bull is braced for a significant handicap due to the aerodynamic testing restrictions imposed after winning the F1 World Championship and exceeding the cost cap. Right, okay. That was on the 6th of February. But they won the first race with a 1-2. Right, Rockstar. Star, there we go. And where's this? There it is. The Everton. The Karen Horrig Everton's Drunk Demon of the Sports Lesbian Services. Why is that happening? Sports Lesbian vehicle in the Southern San Andreas Super Auto Inventory line. It's only available through March. So Southern Andreas. Right, let's go to Southern Andreas then, shall we? There we go. There we go. Karen Hot Rod. I go for black. I like black. But I like blue better, I'll be honest. Buy it now for $1,790,000. Is that what I'm looking for? I'm confused. Yeah, Everon. That to me doesn't look like the vehicle that they are flogging. So let's go to special. No. I'm confused. Don't be confused. Don't be confused.com. Whatever you do, don't scroll when you've been drinking alcohol. Ooh, that's free. I'd buy that. I don't understand why this is part of the drug wars along with various other cars. I'm confused. They're a bit confused. Bitconfused.com. I'm expecting some advice here on the chat room. I'll be honest with you, there's nothing going on in the chat room, which is even more disturbing. See, I don't want to buy this in blue. For nearly 2 million. Doesn't look like. The problem I have is, right, I have numerous problems, but one of them is alcohol, but only every other day. That's fine. The problem I have is, hang on, let's get it up again, is it looks like that on the screen. I'll be honest with you, that doesn't work because I've kind of deleted green, so I'm going to go for this image instead. So there you go. That's it. And it's got a number on it, and it's a racing car, and it looks really cool and whatever. And it's kind of got, you know, it looks like the dog's dangly bits. But the sad fact is that that doesn't look like that. I'm not angry, I'm more desiccated. Disappointed, sorry. I mean, come on, I've even got a bloody t-shirt on the wrong way around so you can see that it's Sack Boy. Fuming. Absolutely confuming. But I didn't actually spend any of the money on it. I kind of got it for free, the money that is. So maybe buy it anyway. And I've just found out I could have got it for less. Is it there? Nope. There is it. Why have I got this angle? Thank you. Job list. No, I'm not doing that. Messages. Your new Omnis has now been confirmed and been delivered to a garage. Okay, fair enough. And I've had two emails. Yeah, I don't care about either of them, I'll be honest. Oh, there it is. It's arrived. Karen, and it's in blue. Let's take it for a spin. Whoa. I might be intoxicated, but I can still drive. Actually registered what you said when you said it, I'd have shot you in the head. But I didn't, so I can't. Well, there's the free car I got, which is basically an Audi. And there's some other cars that I've just got lying around. Okay, fair enough. Let's go through electric doors by manually lifting them. 10 years and they still haven't got the fact that the guy could just go to open them. Tell I'm on the PS4, can't you? I've got an aeroplane flying over me, and I've also got a person on a motorcycle flying over me as well. Right, the aeroplane got blown up. Oh, it's gone in passive. Oh, diddums. Oh, did diddums get destroyed by someone on a bike and you had to go into passive mode? Oh, diddums. Sad bastard. What have I got left? 3.1 million. I need to earn some big bucks and quickly. I've never seen a helicopter parked there before. I mean, I'll be honest, it's not the helicopter I wanted or needed. Still a helicopter. Sorry, but why is that flashing on there? Because it's just the light. Not angry. I'm confusing me. Great, now it's gone foggy. What more do I need? My brain's foggy enough because of all the alcohol. Are you kidding me? Right, lesson in life is don't fly helicopters when you're intoxicated. be very careful with my ammo. I have to admit, this is not going according to plan. Sorry, but you can't ask someone to stop a helicopter. Another Chinook. Chinooks are no good. Oh, I'm being chased by the filth, but I'm still winning the challenge. Oh no, I hit the ground. to get to 2-1. Right. To be fair, 2-1's gone. Ah, hit the ground. Come on, we can do this. I'm ahead of second place again. I appear to have escaped the police as well, which I'll be honest, is quite impressive considering. Someone catching me up here. I was in a jet. They took the number one spot away. They've nearly doubled, to be fair, my number one spot, which is a bit annoying. Right, so I've got a chance here. So I managed to turn around. To get the lead back. As long as none of those people who've just crashed decide they want to blow me up. My concentration I'm doing here is beyond what I'm capable of, considering the alcohol content in my bloodstream. But I'm And they're back in the lead again. I've gone too high. Oh, for God's sake. To be fair, there's less than a minute left. So there's absolutely no point in even trying now. Tunnel before. It looks like I've got it. Oh wow, yeah. No, I've never been here before. Lots of RP and 12 grand as well. More than happy with that. So let's just try and go past, shall we? To be fair, that is a pretty short train. Hopefully my helicopter will still be here, yes. Fantastic. Now, bearing in mind how drunk I am, you've got to admit that was impressive. Even if you're not a fan. Hi Toph, that'll be good. That's, yeah, 5 viewers and they've all gone. Does drunk people doing well not serve with people? Asking for a friend. Kind of just proves how drunk I am. I'm not angry, I'm just disappointed. Whoops. A daisy.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Ain't no problem.
You got fucked up.
Mind your profanity. Don't get a gun yet, wait until you're inside and see what they do, and you just casually walk past. Just getting my daily exercise. Nothing for you guys to worry about. Tata. Just going for a walk, nothing to see here.
Are you giving me a look?
No trouble here. You're not so smart now.
Stay calm. Are you kidding me? Not a single helicopter. Are you extracting the pee-pee? They do say you're wasted when you drink too much. Yeah, touche. Must admit, I drank more than I was intended to drink. The hell was that? Come on, man, you can do better than that. Try again, shall we? Right. Nothing to see here. From the obvious, what is wrong with you people? I got blood on my in car then, because this vehicle is very undrivable. So we're kind of on the freeway. So we missed our exit. Don't matter though, because this is a better one anyway. There's definitely a lot more traffic than there used to be. By 100%, maybe 200%. To be honest with you, okay, we've got no lights. Well, I've got no lights. This car is pretty, pretty bulletproof. Good mid-air control as well on this car, has to be said. Okay, not all the of time, but still, he can't roll with him. Oh, we've got the bullets. I'll do. Hi, Urban Blonde. Hope you're good. Don't know. What's an Urban Blonde? Okay, here it is. Well, I'm not going to find out for a while because I'm now flying a helicopter. Two-star wanted level. For what? Try again. They got me that time. Third time lucky. I'm a sore loser or anything, but I mean, you know, it's just totally unnecessary. Where am I? In the scheme of things, where am I? I want to be going that way. To be honest, that place that's lit up then looks interesting. I like stuff that's lit up. Regular viewers will know that. If I see something that's lit up, I'm like, yep, I'm in there. You need to face plant then, you... Oh. Twonk. Funny how the person who I decided to kick is no longer in the game. Kind of feel guilty. I don't. How much money have you got on you? $22. Well, how much more money do you need? Fuming. To me, that's a perfect hiding place, but no. Whoa.
Insane.
That was insane, to be fair. I didn't realise that was quite as high as it was, but never mind. We got through, so we're all fine. They don't seem to be doing much, considering the fact that I've just killed them both, and they're obviously in the same vehicle. Oh, here we go. One's back in the vehicle. Go picking his mate up. That's nice. Seem to be moving very much, considering they've got a vehicle and I haven't, except of course I have now. Have they left? No. They basically allowed me to fly off in a helicopter. be honest, I'm not enamoured with the shooter helicopter, but it's better than the helicopter I've currently got, so. So now basically we're going to lead them on a merry chase all the way around the island, because I'm initially going to go to the mercenaries place and see what is going on, if anything. Basically, I'm after a buzzard, a blizzard, or whatever they call it. I'm not after that. Why do they keep spawning them now? Not interested in them. Okay, so we're going to go to the little airport. They're both at his headquarters. Probably licking their wounds. The lower I am, I always feel like I'm flying a lot faster. I know it's the same speed, but you know. Whoa! More annoyingly, my helicopter got blown up.
You calling for some wheels? I'm yep. Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
You won't help me up the way because you're absolutely useless. You'll probably stick it up there. Oh no. Okay, fair. Fair dues. Okay, it's facing the wrong way, but it's in the right place. Focusing is interesting, I'll be honest. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, that's annoying. I'll do.
Logos, fool, recognize!
Where's my car? Oh, there it is. Oops. Near an aeroplane, which is always worrying. Too drunk for this. Don't know where I'm taking this, I'll be honest, but still. I'm still going. I might run in the people chasing me. I don't know if there's any one human player who's actually interested in what I'm doing. To be honest, I'm not. This is not what I intended to do. I was intending to look for. Who? Kill me. Right, I'm all the way down here, am I? Okay. Well, that seems fair. Don't die. Good lad. Well done. Try and figure out where the car is, what level it's on. Lower than me. Oh, there it is. Whoops. Don't die. Thank you. Thank you for not dying. God damn it. Not angry. Right, I really need a toilet break, but I feel that I'm being chased by someone. Namely the two idiots from before. Here they come. I'm gonna go in passive mode, but only because I really need to go to the toilet.
I need to go to the toilet. Ergo, I'm in passive mode. But I shall come out of passive mode once I have passed water.
Right, where are the two DHs? Okay, they're not around. We know they are around. Right, they're down there, are they? So there's only two other players on the map. So what I need to do is now disable, which is not that one, it's that one. No. No. Yeah, I know. I'm trying to get rid of passive mode. What's the exit passive mode? Oh, there we go. To be fair, it doesn't look like there's anything down there anyway, so. So going up, instead of going down, let's go up. Nothing there either. Oh no, I'm on my own. Oh no. Good. No, I'm going to look for free stuff. I'm looking for a playing card, or a weapon, or something else more exciting. Playing card, that'll do. I'm done now. Thank you very much for your, whatever it was you did. I'll see you next time, until then. Bye. What'd that say then? Lost cock. Ran out of coop yesterday. Name is Evan, 2 years old. He's smaller than American ginger in colour. Reward. Call Dave. No, you're alright. I see a cocker run about 100 miles the other direction. Good, I'm on my own. Sunday afternoon cinema. Hi. Yeah, exactly what Toph said. I'm trying to get my character up to the level of my Xbox character, and it's not going well. I'll be honest with you. Having said that, it took me years to get my character on the Xbox to a level 130 odd. So if you look at it that way, it's going really well. Because I'm already on 38. I knew that without looking. Hello. You don't want to run me over.
Excuse me.
Hello? Excuse me.
Is anyone there?
No. There's no one anywhere these days, unfortunately. Everyone's tough. Sad but true.
What if my wife replaces me at my job? That
suit yourself.
Stop. Hello. I need to buy some ammo.
You ever killed a man? I won't tell.
I've killed a few. Be honest with you. Only in the game, not in real life, obviously.
When society's drastic reordering occurs, weapons will be currency, and I will be a fucking millionaire.
I say don't count your chickens.
Prepared against government tyranny.
I'm against. What do you mean my current weapon is low on ammo? What are you talking about? I think you're fine. There's no weapon low on ammo because I is genius. Spar in your car. Oops. Fair, I was going to give it him back a haul, but yeah. I need to spawn a car. I've not spawned a car for a while. mean, that was a muscle car. Oh, it's too hot to modify. Where's my car gone? I mean, literally, where's my car gone? What do you mean? Get back to Cuba. Don't headbutt a wall. Jesus Christ, my character is so stupid. Headbutt a wall. Don't headbutt a wall. Why is that showing? Let's move that over there, turn that round, and turn that like that. Is it still showing? No. Feel better now. Right. Anyone else in my game? No, I'm on my lonesome. So I like it. So I've got stuff to do. I've got stuff to do, mate. I've got stuff to do. Yeah. What time is it? Oh, we haven't got long left. Get out of the way. Oh. I actually drove around you then, you silly woman, and you made me drive into a pole. I know what I mean. Right, nothing there, brilliant. Did I mention I'm drunk? Cars cost me the chance of spawning a valuable vehicle. What the hell were you doing? Seriously, you just swore at me, I would have got out and shot you in the head. You didn't swear at me, so that's fine. One there. Okay, we'll take that. There isn't normally one here at 808, but 1808, but we'll go with it. Well, they've took the canisters away. Where did they hear explosions then? Sell 9 grand, it'll do. Right, there's no one else in the game. Yeah, I heard explosions. What does that mean? Does that mean I'm more drunkerer than I thought I was? I can hear machine guns. Nothing on the map showing me of any interest stuff. To be fair, what I'm doing is completely a waste of time. I might as well have just driven to where I was going to go anyway. But I didn't, because that's not the way I roll. That's not the way I roll. There's a way of rolling, and there's a way of rolling. And I didn't roll the way that you thought I was rolling, because I wasn't rolling that way. Let's do it. Let's do it, 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 let's do it. Yeah, I don't want to upgrade this vehicle at the moment because I'm not high enough level to upgrade it to the level I want to upgrade it to. It's not the fastest car in the world, but that was making my eyes bleed a little bit. Now that helicopter spawned after I'd arrived. So I'm not overly impressed. I can hear another helicopter though. No, I can't. Awesome, all good. So I'm after is the buzzard. So I'm in a military style helicopter, so hopefully. Whoops. Ooh. Nail it. Nope, nothing there. To the mercenary base, and then we'll try again to go to Sandy Shores Airport. Right, please don't give me another. Just got run over by a helicopter, mate. Get over it. Am I still on my own, son? Yep. It's all good. Int thud. So I played this briefly on the Xbox Series X and I found out that if you get a buzzard, it automatically locks on. To signal blockers. Problem is, I'm not sure that my PlayStation character is high enough level to spawn said helicopters. To be honest, I feel a bit sick now, but never mind, let's carry on. Been celebrating St. Patrick's Day today. I mean, I'm not even remotely Irish, but you know. Guinness is Guinness. That looks suspicious. Well, I've been here before, that I had a gunfight here with lots of AI. So I would imagine I would have noticed if that was what I'm looking for. Oh, there's a few cranes around here, isn't there? Crikey. Got the aeroplane. Got, what's that? Is that a buzzard? No, it's not, is it? No. So let's fly across to the other airport, and then we'll go to the police station. Again, am I on my own? Yes, I am. To be honest, I'm not surprised there's no helicopters here at all. So we go to the Bobby station. Don't crash into the mountain! I'm not Mount Chiliad anyway, because that would be embarrassing. Drop down like a stone here.
Meriwether, for all your private security needs, how can I help? Thank you. A helicopter has been dispatched to your area.
There it is. Now is it a buzzard? Gonna land or what? Just pay 10 grand for this. I at least expect you to land. What do you expect me to do? Didn't land, what do you expect me to do? Good news and bad news. Good news is there's a blue dot. The bad news is I'm currently being chased by the coppers. Good news is I've outrun the coppers. Considerably outrun the coppers. Jeff, I should have got my shotgun out. I didn't realize I was going to get that close. Now I know I'm getting that close. I'm going to get my shotgun out. Chased by the bloody coppers again. Shake. There we go, there's the van. Oh, return the prop to Solomon, so it's a prop. Bill's outrun the cops. Yep, we've outrun the cops. No one else in the game. Shouldn't give. Side lane is for overtaking only, you muppet. Oops. That seems like a care about a AI character. I don't care about AI characters. Unless they're on a motorbike. In which case... Okay, no more motorcycles. Go for that though. I haven't got any product to sell to street dealers, plus trying to get this back to Solomon. This is one hell of a trek, I'll be honest with you. I don't want to own a nightclub. Holy moly! Somebody stop me. Hey! To be in England, close to the Arctic. Hiya, Paradox. Hope you're good. I don't always chat straight away because I'm busy playing a game. So I appreciate you watching and joining in the chat. Toph will look after you. So I've got to bank my money. All 10 grand of it. Don't to me. Oh yeah, I died, didn't I? Multiple times. So I'm still level 30. Yeah, I didn't get much RP for that. I'm a bit annoyed, I'll be honest. Books, that'll do. What time is it? 6:58 AM. Okay, that's good. Well, we've escaped the pullet site. So that's good. Oh, an ATM. This is why I don't ride motorbikes. Because I'm absolutely crap at it. What the hell's going on here? There, I have gone mad. Books to me. Oh, Paradox is gone. That's a shame. Now, what time is it? It's 8:08. Sorry, I was thinking of a state then. 8:08 state. You get it. It's a very funny joke. Mm-hmm. Coming through. Coming through. Coming through. There's something wrong with that lamppost. They're not a thing when you're in a car. Oh! How close can he go? Didn't hit you, did I? Calm yourself. Fine, I know what I'm doing. I'm an experienced driver. This is my driver car. As in Tanner from the game Driver. See? Might be drunk, but I can still nearly get my car through smoke caps. Arse. Calm yourselves. I may have hit those people there, but in my defence, I was looking the other way. Nothing there of interest. Just realised the car is orange. I don't want orange, I want yellow. Or is it yellow? Oh, it is yellow. Anyway, it needs repairing. I'm permanent mechanic enough. I mean, $50 a day? Jesus Christ. Wouldn't get that much if he worked on in Formula One. To be fair, he's pretty quick. I don't blame myself, I blame the other cars for driving in my way. They need to use the mirrors, that's all I'm saying. In that. Sadly, I can't pick out who swore at me then. I don't like people swearing at me. Me angry. I like the Incredible Hulk. You won't like me when I'm angry. Ooh. Okay, I don't really need the money, I'll be honest. I've still got 3.16 million in the bank. Just wasting my money on a bloody car, I'll be honest. It's a waste of time. Oh, look. So that car's yellow, my car is more orange, but it looks yellow in certain light. So it looks like I'm kidding, yep, go. Go up yourselves. What are you doing? I don't know, I was asking the same question myself. Slow me out, which is all good. Patriotism and Immigration Authority. Right, okay. Never noticed that before. I feel a bit bad, it's a bit... knackered this play. Helicopter even. I don't want a Chinook, I'll be honest. What a buzzard. Give me the future, give me the future, give me the future with a buzzard. Helicopter. Give me the future, give me the future. An important meeting tomorrow at 11 o'clock. You wouldn't know it, would you? Sorry. Well, not sorry. That's one building I've never looked at. That doesn't look like I've missed anything. There doesn't appear to be anything on that tower. So let's move on. I did have someone in, but they've left. See if there's anything here. Not been here for a while. Just one crappy helicopter. Hi.
I cannot serve felons. Get out.
Well, I'm not being violent. I can hear police coming though, so I need to be quick.
Hey, you get
out. Oh, figure! Yay!
Oh no!
Yep, you're dead. 46 out of 100. It's not bad. Dare run me. To be honest, wasn't expecting a figure, but I'll take it. I don't know why I've got 3 stars. It's a bit weird. I've never noticed a disassembled wind turbine before. Escape the roses again. Places like this often have stuff worth looking for. Not all the time though. Didn't get anything for that, so we'll leave that there. They're going to come back. I wonder why their radio is shot into pieces. What can I say? And we got another one of these. I should take another one of these. Buzzard. Gimme a buzzard, gimme a buzzard, gimme a buzzard, you king gang. Gimme a buzzard. This is a weird barn where you can hear music, but there's nothing, no one here. Genuinely sends shivers down my back. I hear all that noise, but there's genuinely nothing going on. It's just creepy. I call it the creepy barn. Whoa, that's a barn, isn't it? Playing card then, but not. No, it's just a barn. The only way is out, baby, from my massive chopper. The only way is out, baby, with my chopper. Getting a bit of deja vu here. The only way is down, baby, to get another chopper. The only way is down. What's that? Oh, it's substation type thing. Choo choo train. Choo choo. Trail leads to the smuggler's cache. Hey, diggers are back. Love a digger. Drugs, are you?
Did somebody say something?
Yeah, I asked if you're on the drugs. Are you on the drugs? I'll be honest with you. Oh. Can't get my gun out. Good.
Christ!
Don't do drugs. Door's closed. Got it. Why is my helicopter in a different position? Shoot someone, instantly the police are after you. Can't do anything these days. Oh, I've escaped. It's all right then. Oops. Another one of these. I don't want another one of these. I want a buzzard. Whoops. Right, none of them lights are flashing. Oh, set that one. See that one there? That one. That one's flashing. Come on, got it. 33 of 50. We'll land on someone's bunker now. There's no one here, so it's fine. Three of 50. Which makes me very happy indeed. And what level am I now? Level 38. Join in the chat, Tufts here as well, to keep you entertained if I'm busy playing the game at the time of you go in the chat. You always get a mention at the end of the game, or the stream at least, anyone who joins in the chat. Why did it blow up when I jumped out? Yeah, it stayed alright while I was in it. Fuming. bikes. Quad bikes are cool. I mean, steering's a bit ropey on them, but other than that. I don't think the police go over water, so I think we're safe here. Because we are on an island. Yep, there you go. Gonna get your gun wet. You don't have to get your gun wet. There's a lot of crap on the beach, isn't there? Hello.
Steal the life. You bastard.
Yep. Nothing in that. I think places like this are going to be more suitable for finding playing cards and the like. Don't think I'm going to find any figures or anything around here. There you go. I found a playing card without even seeing it. Got 16 now out of 54. Didn't even see the effing thing.
With my latest spectrometer modification, it's gonna be a lot harder to find me.
Screw you!
You stick your wet dreams. I know it was a good shot, I'll give you that. first time I've driven along that road. To be honest. Oh, we've escaped. That was lucky. So we're going for the pincer action then. And they nearly got on me. I don't want... Chinook. Can't believe, just because I've blown up an aeroplane and a Chinook helicopter, police are after me again. It's persecution. Why have we got three stars? What the hell? Well, excuse me, officer. Thank you. They can't see me. I'm safe. I didn't realise how late it was, I'll be honest with you. Escaped. Let's go to the police station. See what vehicles are available. On the on. A different pier. Well, I've been here before, haven't I? Bless me. Okay, it's not the best landing ever, but it's not the worst landing ever. Wasn't completely wasted trip. Dead already. Yeah. Fair. Play. The thing that confuses me with this game is the fact there's a prison, but the police don't take prisoners, they just kill you, even for a minor misdemeanor of like double murder, just shoot you. It's unbelievable. Whoa. This car's driving on the beach. That's a no-no, isn't it? Okay, it takes a little bit longer, but it's worth doing. Star wanted level. Which means more XP when I escape. RP. Done that one. Escaped. Once again, I've escaped. On my lonesome. Whoops. Is that what they've given me? I'm not angry, I'm just decimated. Disappointed, sorry. People getting overexcited about a low-flying helicopter in an airport. I mean, come on. You're in the wrong job, mate. Always nice to see you, says the man behind the counter. Oh. What's that there on the floor? Oh, just blue lights. Been excited then, I thought I'd seen something. And all I've seen was blue lights. An aeroplane? It's Pegasus, isn't it? Two aeroplanes. More blue lights. Where the hell is there a proper terminal? Is that for like when private terminal for when like a president or someone turns up? Well, I've been in that other one, but I've not been in this warehouse, that hangar. Definitely not been in here. I do like it when I find a new place to hunt round. Even though I think it's a complete waste of time hunting around here. It won't stop me. From what it stopped me. Okay, I have to admit that was a little bit disappointing. Plus that we can run on the roof and then jump down and do a roly-poly. Oh no, roly-poly. Thank you for your cooperation. Dead or alive, you're coming with me. Come on, give me a buzzer before I go to bed. That's for not giving me a buzzard. Oh, it's morning, if I didn't kill him. Don't give me a Chinook. It gives me a Chinook. Okay. I was expecting to crash then, I'll be honest. Oh, you dog, watch me, daddy-o. Lots of little cabins. Sometimes they have stuff in. Most times they don't have stuff in, but sometimes they do. It's got something in. Organics. Okay, 9 out of 100 LD organics collected. It's unlikely to be anything in this one. Why can you go up here? Be a bit far. I don't want my chopper to despawn. One chopper, if one's chopper despawns, then one's life gets very complicated. Nothing in there, but we'll walk through anyway, just in case. Nope. In there either, but we'll walk through just to be safe. Can't see anything under there. What's going on the other side of the road though, eh? That is the multi pence question. Oops. How was that? I was at the bridge support. Okay. Genuinely never been down here before. Oh. Definitely, last couple of weeks or so, I've been finding places that I didn't know existed. Right, get on the ladder, don't fall down. Right, friction burn. Ooh, we gotta feel that. Nothing metal there. There's nothing metal there. Why are you making the metal sound? Stupid game. Trust me, getting up early in the morning for work is better than doing what I'm doing at the minute. Just staying up till 3 o'clock in the morning and then staying in bed till 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Never seen this building before either. I know I've driven past it because I've driven along that road, but I've never noticed the building. Shelves often have something on them, but not this time. Thank you. if it's had something in them then, but no. Again, there's got to be something around here. Just the light. I thought it was a note. Sorry. Oh dear, you're doing so well then, but you've just got them blown it. Didn't say anything, so I felt sorry. Even apologised for getting in the way. Then gives me a load of verbal. Not having that. Park I was looking for. Oh, did I find it? I can't remember whether I found it or not. Helicopter's just landed quite safely. There's one. I knew there'd be one here somewhere. There we go.
America's a great country.
47. I'm happy now. So I need to change that to 47. What's 47 on it? Yeah. I think I did it wrong before. Oh no. Oh no. What level am I on? 39. Ooh. I've already had a gunfight here. I'm gonna leave that then for now. Any organics lying around? Nope. Right then, so I think we're gonna leave that there. I shall go back, get my car. And then I'm gonna go to bed. Because I've gotta be up early tomorrow. He's not there. Oh, there we go. Look down, not up. I didn't want to damage the torch, I'll be honest. I mean, they can wipe the blood and the brain matter off it, so it's fine. But look, I've got literally. Watched a documentary on George Michael. It was on the telly, and there was a lot of like stock shots of Los Angeles, and I'm like, oh my god, I recognise that building. Oh my god, I recognise that building. Oh my god, I recognise that train carriage restaurant on an angle. And yeah, it was all in here. But obviously this is Los Santos, not Los Angeles. be fair, the cops in America shoot first and don't ask questions. That is the main problemo. Main problemo. How many switches do you need on the wall? So we've got to put him in bed. You're so vain. You probably think this mag is about you. You're so vain, vain. You probably think this mag is about you. Don't you? Don't you? Don't you? Gone. So there you go then. Big shout out to Tufts TV, Urban Blonde, Sunday Afternoon Cinema, Paradox, and that is it. Everyone who contributes in the chat gets a mention. So yeah, we'll leave it there, I think, he says. Waiting up optimistically for the there we go. Close application. Yes, I'm sure. Thank you. Power rest mode. So there you go then. Thank you very much for watching. And all being well, I will see you again next time. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And yeah, Toff, you should say morning, actually, yeah. I've got an important meeting in 8 hours. So yeah, wish me luck. So take care.